Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. Rad here from Radko Tarot, and this is going to be daily collective tarot reading May 31st 2018. So four card spread. The first one that shows up, the topic of the day, this is going to be the Nine of Wands. The second card shows up the negativity, or what we should not do during the day. This is going to be the Four of Wands. Third card shows up the positivity, or what we should be prone doing during the particular day. That is going to be the Three of Stones or Three of Pentacles. And last but not least, we have the result in a positive way in case those couple of conditions here are kept. So what happens for the May 31st is that we are on the verge of a certain initiation that unfortunately we haven't thought through very well. The fact that we do have the Four of Wands into a negative position does point that there is an important matter, piece of information, circumstances, or a means necessary that we are overlooking way too much. And the fact that we do have the the Queen of Cups at a future card, it does speak, this is most likely a support we are neglecting, or that we think we can do it, we can do what we are after without that particular support. Well, guess again, I mean, not that you are wrong, guys, but it will be the very least much harder than it has to be. All right, the nine of wands are pointing that this day is going to be a day where you need to make rearrangements or final arrangements, okay, and a certain conscious changes so you can make your things easier. All right, that's why in this particular day initiation is highly unadvisable, because many things are gonna move around. Not to mention that we do have the Three of Pentacles into a positive position, or rather says that this day at May 31st you have the extremely good opportunity to convince people and to reach accomplishment into a very important negotiations or a conversations for that matter. As well, this card points that this day, May 31st, it's very positive for you attracting support that will give you a great deal of development, or rather like you can obtain support through your development, and as well you can attract people which are help you, so you can make the solo work a cooperation, and from that cooperation there is no mistake here that the important matter is going to immerse beneath the surface, which means that that day should be rather a day where you have to think about very carefully what you need to do, what you want to do, because what you want to do may not be the one that you need to do in that particular day. I'm not talking about the overall goal. Just because we do have these couple of cards here and the conditions says that the overall goal you are after, it is a very good one, and actually you can do it. It is just maybe you're rushing it a little bit faster than it has to be, and you still guys have what to prepare, all right? So that being said, don't be cocky, and as well, don't take the standpoint of that whatever it is, and I cannot do better. You can do better, you can prepare better, and that's why you need to do it. So the result of all that is going to be the Queen of Cups, and the Queen of Cups does point that this is going to traverse into a long-term deed, or rather like that could be a long-term project, a long-term relationship, etc., or a long-term friendship, whatever you want to initiate here. If you have the patience, as I said, you are not, you put your pride on the shelf and you actually have those conversations, negotiations, attract the support of your development that you need, you know, and people which are willing to cooperate with you so they can make the things easier, then The Queen of Cups does point that the support is going to be long-lasting, not to mention everlasting, alright? That support, in a time, will become unconditional one, so that speaks as well for a very balanced and as well open business partnership or relationship partnership either. No, just don't forget that the Nine of Wands, according to Todd Tarot or to Aleister Crowley, is the bondage in between the feminine and the masculine energy, which means that that could be very well a creation of one very long lasting relationship with maybe marriage, alright? Because just because the Four of Wands is in a negative position, it doesn't, right now, it doesn't mean that it cannot happen marriage, you know? The Four of Wands into negative position means that you are not ready yet, or the relationship isn't ready yet, okay? But it's going to become ready through conversations, through mutual support as well, and through alignment, because the Three of Pentacles is also about alignment, fitting in the grand scheme of things, you know, fitting in the environment of a certain person, very important. But my point was here is that you will be very busy working upon that devotion and upon that that agenda of yours, all right? So I hope that you, well, in that matter, me as well, we are very aware of what we want. Because this time, my friends, what you want will come true, all right? And I hope it is really the one you need. It is what you want, it is what you need. Because otherwise, once initiated, it will be very hard for you or for us, for that matter, to pull ourselves back away from it. So with that being said, that was the daily tarot reading for May 31st, 2018. I hope you enjoyed it and you liked it. And in case you're interested in a private reading with me, everything you need to know about it will be listed down there in the description of this video. Rad signing out now. See you next time. Bye.